Vinca alkaloids used in the treatment of the cancer chemotherapy. Okay, so first, what are the Vinca alkaloids here? The Vinca alkaloids are the agents are vincristine and vinblastine. So these are the important agents of the Vinca alkaloids. What is the biological source of the Vinca alkaloids here? The biological source of the Vinca alkaloids are obtained from the Catharanthus roseus. Okay, let me will see the anti-tumor activity here. Both means vincristine as well as the vinblastine, both are having the same mechanism of action, but that may having different in the anti-tumor activity as well as the toxicity. Okay, so in case both, that may, so for example, these vincristine and vinblastine agents that are the here cell cycle specific drugs. What are the, these are the cell cycle specific drugs that may act on metaphase, M phase of the cell cycle. Okay, let me tell you again. So Vinca alkaloids, the important components are the vincristine and vinblastine. Okay, so the biological source of the Vinca alkaloids are the obtained from the Catharanthus roseus. Here both means Vinca alkaloids. So in case vincristine, vinblastine, both having the same mechanism of action, but different in the anti-tumor activity and toxicity. Okay, so both are the cell cycle specific drug that may act on the M phase of the cell cycle, metaphase. Okay, let we will see what is the mechanism of action. What is the mechanism of action of the Vinca alkaloids? Okay, here, so Vinca alkaloids that may bind to beta microtubules. So that may binds to the beta microtubules, resulting that may inhibits the assembling of microtubules or that may inhibits the polymerization. That may inhibit the polymerization of microtubules. So, result in what happen? Arrest the mitosis and arrest the cell division. Cell division. So, where it may arrest the cell division? In case of metaphase. So this is the mechanism of action of the Vinca alkaloids. Let me tell you the clear. So in case of the metaphase, this one is the centrosome. All the chromosomes which are allied in the center of centromere. So this one is the mitotic spindle. Let me tell you what is the composition of the mitotic spindle, which may contain the chromosomes, which may contain the many of proteins and microtubules. Here the Vinca alkaloids that are bind to the microtubules. Here microtubule. Let we'll see what is the structure of the microtubules. Here, so microtubule which may contain the alternative arrangement of the beta and alpha. So finally it contains the gamma. Okay, here what happened? Here we are giving the Vinca alkaloids, so that are bind to the beta microtubular cells. Here we are giving the Vinca alkaloids that are bind to the beta microtubules. Result in what happened? That may inhibit the assembly of microtubule. Because of the binding, result in what happened? That may inhibit the assembly. Assembling of microtubules. Or that may inhibit the polymerization. okay, that may inhibit the polymerization. Result in what happened? Result in individual cells. Here, because of inhibition of the polymerization, that may arrest the mitosis. Because of the arrest of the mitosis, result in that may arrest the, ultimately that may arrest the cell division in metaphase. So this is regarding the mechanism of action of the vinculcolates. That we will see what is the mechanism, what are the uses of vincristine. The first one, what are the uses? So for easy remember, vincristine C stands for childhood leukemias. Okay, and second one, childhood tumors. Okay, and third one, using the treatment of neuroblastoma, and last one in Hodgkin's disease. So these are the important uses of vincristine. You will see the few important adverse effects. Here, the first one is that minimal myelosuppressive action. Okay. And second one, constipation. And next one, peripheral neuritis with paresthesia. Peripheral neuritis with paresthesia. So again, we will see what are the important adverse effects. Here, minimal myelosuppressive action, constipation, and paresthesia. So these are regarding the vincristine. Let me tell you the important compound. That one is the vinblastine. What are the important uses of the vinblastine? The first use is that used in the treatment of breast cancer. B stands for breast cancers. And second one, here T stands for testicular cancers. Okay, and next one, using the treatment of Hodgkin's disease. Okay, the spelling of Hodgkin's is Hodgkin's disease. And next one, what are that important adverse effect of vinblastine? The most important adverse effect is that bone marrow suppression. And next one, because of this, anorexia. This is regarding the